We always wanted to feel different.
Unique. Objective analysis, however, concluded that we are but one in many single worker bees.
Everyone's getting rich, except you.
What seems to be the problem?
We are dying.
Who's we?
Us. Ourselves.
But there's only one of you.
So it would appear.
Right, Quinn, how's it hanging?
Is it hanging at all well?
Aye? Sorry.
A fear of death, fear of life, fear of open spaces, fear of people.
We see nothing most of all.
Are you trying to be difficult?
Been handpicking talent to crunch it since before I was hired. Nobody lasts. It's a guaranteed burnout project. Zero theorem. All very hush hush.
Zero lusty for 100%. Good luck.
I give him 2 weeks.
Are you here alone?
We're generally everywhere alone.
You think my dress is incredibly ugly?
My dad used to buy me these incredibly ugly clothes to keep the boys away. Only made me want to get naked.
Excuse us.
Zero must equal 100%.
Where is this place?
All in your mind. We're safe here.
Zero must equal 100%.
What happened to you, man?
Life happens to everybody, all right?
The only reason you're not laughing is because you're the punchline.
You have made a very big mistake.
I don't believe you.
Why would you want to prove that all is for nothing?
Close your eyes, and now picture it in your mind.
I know we're connected somehow. Just come with me.
We always wanted to feel a reason for being, the meaning of our life.
We're connected. We can be together for real.